read your lips. The more the mask you wear rips. But when I seek out your voice, my ears are overcome with noise. You show and tell with greatest ease, raving impossibilities. Engage and clap my grasp, my throat, and raise my mind. Starts to smoke, force mental overload. Angry again, angry. Ow! And when the story takes a twist, it folds like a contortionist. Slide of hand, quick it's change. The old tricks have been rearranged.
Hindsight is always 20/20, but looking back, it's still a bit fuzzy. Speak of mutually assured destruction. Nice story, cut fierce judges.
Feeling paranoid to enemy your posturing. Anxiety's attacking me, my air is getting thin. I'm in trouble for the things I haven't got to yet. I'm jumping at the bit.
Subdue but never tame. It gives me a migraine headache, sinking down to your level. Yeah, just keep on thinking it's my fault, and stay an inch or two at a kicking distance. Mankind has got to know his limitations.
Feeling claustrophobic like the walls are closing in.
It's nice talking to myself. A credit to dementia. Someday you too will know my pain and smile its black tooth grin. If the war inside my head won't take a day off, I'll be dead. My icy fingers claw your back. Here I come again.